Play.
So last year's beaten finalist, Dunsay Young, getting this semi-final underway against the three-time former champion, Tai Su Ying. Ninth semi-final. And she's only 28 years of age. Beautiful drop. No?
No, this is the first one I've had the pleasure of watching. But I would just echo what you said, Jill, about the way she moves, the way she plays. She's a pleasure to watch.
Title. Then in 2021, the number two seed, Nozomi Okuhara, she won. And last year, Akane Yamaguchi. Oh, don't believe it.
She chased in.
Good defence. Oh, that's loose. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant.
Ying, she is perfected. The overhead of making every shot look very, very, very similar.
Just one. Yeah. Six of the last 7 points to Tai Su Ying. Oh, yes.
Really long game, but both ladies haven't really been tested too much yet in this tournament.
Pushed it wide. Brilliant. That is extraordinary.
Young.
Good net shot. Well. Oh, that's going wide. Nice. Yeah. Nice. Isn't she? There it is again. Brilliant. That is utterly brilliant. Oh! And a backhand smash!
I would say she's looking good at the moment. She's looking fully focused, disciplined.
by a whisker. Brilliant. Opening game. Yeah. Yep. Over the short, looks exactly the same.
Oh!
My goodness me. Did she do that? That's well left. Missed it. Oh. That's clearly wide. Struggle for a little while and then you work your way through it, get second wind. Oh, indecision there, cost her dear. Oh. Yeah, I think she's got that second win we were talking about. Back left. Pressure.
Just a Caesar.
Brilliant. Yeah. Well played. Instinctive defense. Oh, that's wild. How did she do that? How did she defend that? It's long. Thank you. That's well wide. Game point. It's one game all. Before the start of this deciding game, hugely popular, fans all over the world. Yeah. It's a good rally. Brilliant. Yeah. Believe it. I seriously don't believe it. Extraordinary. It's gone wide. How did she get that? And that. Pushed it long. Oh, completely mistimed it.
For me, she just wants to almost neutralise by pushing it in with a bit less pace to give herself a chance to get ready. That's brilliant. Taking that.
Both fatigued. Look at them. Missed it. Looking a little bit nervous. Yeah.
The big difference.
Get that back. That's just outrageous. Gone wide.
Out.
Well, not.
Yeah, I mean, it's such a close game. It's still, it's so hard to call. I think the biggest thing is just keeping, they're going to be tired mentally and physically, and it's keeping them. That's brilliant. Oh.
Lift. Yeah. Oh, she changed her mind. Shorts. Missed it. Slide it in. Good retrieving. Oh! Yeah. Good pressure. Good follow-up. That's well left. That's the second net shot error. Going wide, and Ahn Se-young has come back.